Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here with Beautiful Beauty. Going to be doing a product review. Going to be talking about skincare and bath care today. Basically, I come across a product here I bought a few weeks ago. I actually bought 2 bottles of this stuff and it just seemed like something that I would like. So, you know what I do, especially with online shopping. I bought this online at Target.com, you know what I'm talking about. Online shopping, huge online shopper, basically just like the rest of the world. But it sounded something like it would be of interest to me, so I actually bought 2 of these. And I have been loving these. And this is just, it's so out of the ordinary because it's just, basically it's the Target brand, it's the store brand. I wasn't expecting much. I love this stuff. This is the Up and Up brand, that's Target brand. So this is the Up and Up Exfoliating Body Wash. It says compare to, what are we comparing it to? Okay, it's supposed to be comparable to the Caress Tahitian Renewal Body Wash. Now, I've used the Caresses before, but I don't believe that is a flavor that's ringing a bell with me. But anyhow, I don't find this anything like a Caress product. I do like Caress products, but I really love this stuff. So, who knows? Not sure. I can't tell you if it's actually comparable to that product or not, because I don't know, or I've tried it and don't remember. But I really find this working better than Caress or other brands. You know what I'm talking about? Okay, so this is the, I guess that's like pomegranate. It looks like pomegranate, the picture. Okay, yep, it says with pomegranate seeds and coconut milk. I love this stuff. I have very dry sensitive skin, and even though I have dry sensitive skin, this is not drying to my skin in any way. And the reason I say that is because it has really fine exfoliators in there. Can you see those guys swimming around? Okay. A real fine, like semi-gritty exfoliant to it, but it's not harsh in any way. It's not overpowering. It's not over drying or anything like that. It foams up very well. It lathers up very well. The rinsability of it is very well too. It seemed to be moisturizing to my skin, but yet at the same time, it would wash off. It would run off my skin. And I know that is a huge problem that not only the rest of the world has, but I have it as well. Some of the body washes don't really rinse off very well. You feel like literally you are in the shower a day and a half and you're just rinsing and rinsing and rinsing and you're going nowhere. But I found this one to rinse off very well, you know. But of course, the rinsability is going to also factor into what type of water do you have in your shower. Do you have soft water? Do you have hard water? Everything is a factor. You know, is there a huge ton of chlorine in your water? Or you know what I mean? There's just a lot of factors that factor into the rinsability. For me, my shower, I have a real hard-hitting spray. My shower head has a lot of pressure. I have a lot of water pressure, period. I really believe it just seems like that compared to everybody else's shower. Mine just blasts you out. But anyhow, the rinsability is great. And I wish I could show you these exfoliating little critters in here. Now, usually when you get a body wash that is like an exfoliating type of body wash, typically it does dry your skin out, because I do have dry sensitive skin, and typically something like that would dry my skin out worse. This, no. Oh, and the smell of it, very, very nice. Very, obviously very pomegranate-y, very fruity flavor to it. Very low-key smell, though, not overpowering, which I love. I have crazy bad sinus problems. I have to mention this because I have crazy bad sinus problems, you guys, and I have a scent sensitivity issue, so the smell is very low-key. For me, much appreciated. You know what I'm talking about? Just going to take a little dab here and squeeze it out on my hand, so basically you can see the texture. Hopefully, maybe snot, maybe so, maybe no go, I can't tell. But anyhow, that's just what it looks like. That's just the texture of it. Can you guys see? It very, very, very fine exfoliators in there. Now, I'm not talking about like plastic chunks or the plastic beads or the exfoliator beads that basically have been banned from the waterways and the sewer systems and all that. And I'm not talking about that. Just a real fine, like fruity gritty. You know what I mean? Like, you know when you eat some fruit that's kind of gritty tasting, you know? Okay, strawberries. You know what I'm talking about? You get that little bit of an after gritty. real fine grittiness similar to that of strawberries, okay? So basically that's the texture. Oh, and it smells really nice. Okay, so it smells really nice, a real low-key smell. This stuff was super cheap, you guys. I can't remember what I paid for it, like $3 a bottle maybe. I bought two of these. Been really loving this stuff. Okay, guys, before I make the video 20, 30, 40, 60 minutes long, 2 hours long, I'm going to go ahead and cut it off there. Happy body washing. Happy exfoliating. I love each and every one of you. Thank you so much for watching. Big thumbs up now. Bye.